Today, the Bihar Assembly was adjourned for an urgently convened meeting for the Business Advisory Committee as opposition members appeared to be resolved to hold the Nitish government accountable on a range of issues. As soon as the House assembled at 11 a.m., several members of the opposition parties, mainly the RJD, demanded the suspension of BJP MLA Haribhushan Thakur Bachol. Bachol is under heat over a statement he gave to the media last week that Muslims living in India should be stripped of voting rights and treated as second-class citizens. After repeated pleadings by Speaker Vijay Kumar Sinha, the opposition MLAs went back to their seats and began underscoring the issues they were concerned about to the chair. Besides the statements made by Bachol, two other issues were raised. These included alleged mob lynching of a worker of Chief Minister Nitish Kumar's JDU in Shamashtipur by suspected cow vigilantes and police high-handedness in enforcing prohibition, which had recently got the goat of the speaker in his own assembly constituency. Parliamentary Affairs Minister Vijay Kumar Chaudhary rose to reply on the government's behalf. However, the opposition members seemed dissatisfied and kept demanding a meeting of the Business Advisory Committee. A little after 11:30 a.m., the Speaker adjourned the House, requesting the members to join him for a meeting of the Business Advisory Committee at 11:45 a.m.